What's up, guys? Chris Rolfing here again today. It's fall break on campus, so we're out exploring Milwaukee. Mikey's the Drug is gonna take you on a little tour, and I hope you guys enjoy.
How you doing, guys? Mikey's the Drug here, redshirt senior from King of Prussia, Pennsylvania. So first, we're gonna start at the lake, and then we're gonna take you around Milwaukee and show you some good spots that not only are we gonna go to on when we have downtime, like fall break, but just some good spots that if we want to get off campus, we can always go to the city and have a good time. We're at the Art Museum. It's a symbol of Milwaukee. I mean, as you can tell, like, it's gorgeous, like, just looking at it. It's just a good spot to go if you're into art, you want to check out art, you want to take someone with you. It's just something cool to see in Milwaukee. All right, now we're at Discover World. It's a science museum. It's also where we had our athletic banquet last year. It's a really cool spot. But behind it is Summerfest grounds. So Summerfest is a festival, 2-week festival in the summer. It's the largest festival in America, and it's a great time. I mean, there's always cool musical acts that you can see. So down at the lakefront, it's just like a cool spot that you can go to. It's like 5 minutes from campus, so it's always accessible. I took you guys to Black Cat Alley. This is one of my favorite spots in Milwaukee. It's a hidden gem. Not a lot of people find it. It's behind a diner called Ma Fisher's, but this is basically just an alleyway filled with murals from artists from around the city. They just come down here and they paint. It's not only a good spot where you can just come see artwork, but you can do homework if you want. Up the street there's a coffee shop, or I like to come here and just get a different wall, so play wall ball or anything. Just enjoy the city of Milwaukee. Last stop here in Milwaukee is the Third Ward. So the Third Ward's a cool spot. It's got a lot of things to offer, whether it be festivals, restaurants, clothing. You're right on the river, which is cool because there's restaurants on the river. There's like different places to walk and go get food and then come down and sit and just enjoy basically the scenery around you. The public market is actually my favorite place to go in Milwaukee because it's similar to the Reading Terminal Market in Philly. It's just a bunch of food vendors, local shops, bakeries. It just has a lot to offer, and it's cool to get off campus and come grab something to eat and just take in Milwaukee and everything it has to offer. Thanks for coming along this mini tour of Milwaukee. We got to show you a lot of good spots today, but there's many more. So whenever you come out to see us play a game in the spring, you know where to go. Stay tuned for next week. I just wanna dance all night, forget my problems.